about travel and about this human experience is not one of pure joy. It is not one of just the beautiful moments, just the successes, just the endings. You know, it's not just the brand new beginnings and the resolution and the known of the ends. It is also the messy, 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 messy middles. It's easy for me to gloss over the messy middle, to just not show it, and to show like, oh, this is what I learned about myself, and you know, all of the beautiful, the nice resolutions with a bow tied on them. But that's not the truth of the experience. The truth of the experience is like going to bed and waking up with anxiety of like, where am I gonna go tomorrow? Who am I? feeling the pressure of needing to know, of, you know, having a career or needing to know who I am, when like I don't. There it is. Hello. I just wanted to sit down and sort of have a little chat before I went out. I find myself like running away from being creative and from trying to do things because I'm scared to fail. I'm finding, especially with not speaking French very well, I speak un petit French, trying to communicate scares me. There's a fear of failure, of what are they gonna think of me, of that, like, the stereotype of, like, French people being rude, or me just, like, failing to communicate my needs or what I want, that keeps me from trying. And then it's this whole thought loop of, like, not even trying, and then a whole bunch of stuff. And I find that same sort of thing with like creative projects as well. I have these ideas of things I want to do and I feel inspired, and yet there's this fear in me of failure, so then I don't try. That's the part of the reason why I'm sitting down and filming this, because I'm like, I know this is what I want to share with what I make, with what I create. I want to share both the little beautiful pieces of life and the sort of inner experience of it, inner experience of the beauty and the hardship, the both sides of the coin, you know. So for to paint the entire picture, that is what is going on, even while traveling, especially while traveling, with my creative sort of fire being lit by these beautiful, beautiful places, by new experiences, by meeting new people and having new experiences and all of that. It is gorgeous. It's enlightening and like revving up the side of the coin that's like, yes, creative inspiration, all these ideas, you know, wanting to make things, wanting to share things, all of that. And also, it intensifies the other side of the coin. That's the doubt and the fear and the confusion and the, oh, I should know, you know, this should be easy. It's like, it's not, because it's an art, it's a practice, you know? So, yeah, walking the line of creativity is a hard one, for sure. And travel is both a beautiful, it highlights both the highs and the lows. It intensifies both the highs and the lows of many things. So. Oh, yes. Au revoir.